So we're playing the new mission that is in Italy, Spinoza.
Did you ever finish Paris?
I did finish Paris. I finished it on my own.
Oh, no recording?
Yeah, I didn't record it. I did it in a very quick way.
Did you do it loud?
No.
Ooh.
No. I mean, I got caught by the end of it, but...
But you won.
Yeah. No, I finished the mission. That's the words I'm going with. I finished the mission.
Objective completed.
So here's the thing to Italy. You don't want to bring a gun. So how do I equip this?
Can you bring spaghetti?
You do not want to bring a gun.
You want to bring that coin though, right?
A lockpick you need.
You need it?
Need it. Need it, man. I mean, you don't need it, but it makes shit so much easier. So the objectives are we have to kill this dude and that girl, which is just like the Paris mission when you had to kill that dude and that girl. There's three parts to this, and the last part is the hardest fucking part.
I'm assuming destroy the virus.
Yeah, so kill that dude, easy. Kill that bitch, easy. Destroy that virus, fucking insanely difficult.
Oh, great.
Welcome to Sapienza 47.
Sapienza 47.
Silvio Caruso's family home is right across
Silvio
the square.
Silvio Caruso.
The bioengineer suffers from acute travel
like
phobia. So the ether
like Robinson Caruso. It's as primitive as can be.
Expect security levels
the
to rise
ether
as
company.
You get closer
is that the
to
people
the
with the virus?
Good luck, 47.
Okay, alright. Mom always said life was like a box of chocolate. You never know what you're gonna get. Now, I was been in there in that Black Dead Panthers party, and, you know, I ruined their time.
Can you point at her? Can you comment on her shoes?
Some nice shoes.
Oh, look, she's stretching them out for you.
Bet you can walk all day in those shoes.
My feet hurt.
Okay, bye.
Must not be that bad.
All right. Bye.
She was about to give me a foot job.
So...
I did such a fine job. Oh, look at her.
She didn't like my conversation. How do I blend in over here? You didn't want to hear me here? Oh, okay. Yeah, what's up?
Yeah.
Yeah, what's... Okay, all right. All right, fine. Fine, 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 fine.
No way.
I am now suspicious.
This is ass when you rub your ass in someone's face.
All right, so Rocko... is the new cook hired at the Caruso family mansion.
Who the fuck's Rocko? Is that you?
Rocko is up on the border there. You see him?
Okay. What's this bitch doing?
That's the girl who got him the job. So he's gonna be late. So that's gonna be our first opportunity.
And she's probably gonna be like, oh, Rocko, thanks for coming in on time.
No. She works in the place. But she's not there. So now this is why the lockpick comes in handy, because you can just unlock these doors and find just absolutely insane amounts of shit. So behind door number one is gun.
This is a safe house.
Yeah, a gun. A gun is cool.
But you don't want guns.
I do not want guns. However, an explosive golf ball.
Fantastic.
Right next to this guy's house is something that I do want.
Oh, dude, they have a knife.
What?
With a knife.
Oh, I mean, it is a kitchen. Oh, man, he's got a knife. He's cutting the bread, chopping the peppers. All right, so now we
is
can
that
either.
Your Italian accent?
No, that's like my, kind of like.
Yeah, are you going to ring his bell?
I can either ring his bell, literally, or I can open up the fucking door. And that's why I said the lockpick is totally necessary for this.
But what happens when you ring the bell? Is he like,
he comes to the door and then you pop him in the face.
I gotta get to fucking work.
Or he can just chill right there and never notice that you're here. Come in, just, leave your nice Italian suit here, grab his scrubs.
Dude, can you like put a thumbtack on his bed or something? Like a chair?
I mean, I probably could put a thumbtack there. But,
when he sits down, he's like,
That's not part of the mission, Kyle.
Yeah, but it's, what, you think Agent 47 doesn't get his jollies off?
Somehow? Kyle, it's not part of the mission. I can't do it. All right, so let's, so now this is why I said you can't bring any guns. Because they're going to pat me down when I get to that door. And they're going to find a golf ball. I guarantee it.
Lucky
sir,
golf ball.
If you want to proceed, I'm going to have to do a quick routine check.
But you pat me down,
another,
buddy.
There's probably another.
I can knock him out right here. If he grabs me too closely to the nuts,
now, there's probably a, another route in there, though, right?
There is, but it's not as safe. if I'm not mistaken.
Yeah, that's the one thing that really is awesome about this game. And I have it on my Xbox. I might try it.
Yeah, I mean, I'm going the easiest route here.
Yeah, but dude, me and stealth games.
What's up, Rose? What's going on? Just you know, the new cook in town. How's it going?
Gonna make some grilled cheese.
So now, this bell is gonna be important, but we're gonna go in here. We're gonna introduce ourselves to the cook, the chef, because that's what the guy was supposed to do.
He's probably like, you're fucking late.
Hold on, Chef Marcello.
How's it going? Chef Marcello, I'm the new kitchen. You're damn right. I'm here to burn the sauce and to flip the spaghetti.
Finish this tomato sauce.
Maybe you finish this tomato sauce. He can't quite get it right.
Sure thing.
So,
Dude, you get to ring the dinner bell, dude.
Yes. Yeah. So I mean, we could, you know, poison the sauce.
Wait.
What's
on.
Up?
Go back to that.
Yeah, you can blend in. Cook sauce.
Oh, I thought I said poison.
You could poison it.
Okay. That's a different option.
See, no, his problem is that it's just bugs and larvae in there. It's not actual sauce. I mean, I don't know. I don't know if you see the spiders that are coming out of this. This pot here. So, all right, we're done doing that. We're done doing that. And he said to ring the dinner bell, so that's what we're going to do here.
So now the people are coming. Wait, you didn't put anything in it.
I don't need to. You know that...
Well, yeah, if you want to be a shitty chef.
You know that very strange explosive that we found? I have been recorded by a security camera, so this isn't the most stealth way, but goddamn, it'll do it. So,
you can't... If you change clothes, will that...
No. You won't get caught or anything. Okay. So you ring the dinner bell, and then everybody goes inside. You see them running to go inside.
I don't see any.
Okay.
Oh, that was sarcasm.
Yeah. There literally was a guy running inside. So we can just walk right over here and put that explosive golf ball that we didn't even plan out anywhere and just put it right over there.
Look at that.
We can get out of here. Oh shit.
Don't walk to him, bro.
No. We're gonna just keep on.
Oh, I see who's suspicious.
Just keep on walking away. Just keep walking. We didn't do anything, we found a ball on, the fucking side of the road and happens to be Mr. Caruso's and fucking, that's how we get down.
He's very particular about the balls he uses.
Yeah, 100%, dude.
What's in the box?
You can put bodies in the box. I don't think there's anything else in the box.
You put your body in the box.
I can put my body in the box. I can hide in that box, but right. there's no point in purpose. Oh, shit.
Is that her?
That's him.
That's them.
That's him. I'm just a chef. Oh, fuck.
Well, he's gonna eat right here.
Excuse me. Okay.
Searching.
So.
Wait, what does that say searching above your mini-map?
Because that dude was searching for me when I put the golf ball down.
Oh, got it.
But now he's all done. He's done searching. He was like, yeah, get the fuck out of here. So, we're gonna wait on that.
Where the fuck are all these security cameras, dude?
They're places, man. We're gonna go back in, I think. So that's all done.
Okay.
So now we go back up to Johnny fucking Hoo-Ha's house.
Are you gonna kill him with a knife?
No, I'm gonna go get my suit back.
Are you gonna kill him?
No, I'm not gonna kill him. I'm gonna go get my suit.
Well, when he goes into work the next day, how's he gonna explain himself?
I mean, he's gonna have a suit.
But it's not gonna be your face.
No, it's not. But his boss is gonna be dead. I think they'll get over.
What about the head chef? And where's Rocko?
Rocko?
Still?
Yeah, he's just having a cigarette, dude.
He's gotta go to work, bro. he's still on that fucking balcony?
Hold on. Oh, I can't ring the doorbell. I was gonna ring it, maybe he'd be like, oh shit, what time is it?
I'm standing on this fucking balcony for 2 hours, man.
Just having a fucking cigarette. Alright, so the...
Whoa, okay.
That's the one dude, he's out there eating dinner. Okay? That's the lady. Alright, so I got my suit back. And, we can go into, Eris.
Oh.
Yeah.
Wait, the door's locked. How are you gonna go
Well,
in?
I mean, you know, we could look and
window shop.
Yeah, window shop.
You'd be a florist.
I could be, but I don't want to be a florist today. I want to go...
Run florist.
I want to go into the barber to get my haircut. So I'm gonna sit right here with my newspaper out. Or not newspaper out. I guess I'll just wait in line to get my haircut.
Where the fuck are you gonna pull a newspaper?
So now this chick is gonna talk about some asshole who's a private detective, has worked for the lady that I'm trying to get in previous years or previous days.
Wonder what she wants with a snoop.
Well, you didn't hear it from me, okay?
Yeah, she's going to say something pretty funny.
Couple streets over, sleeping on a bench. Yep.
This private detective is just sleeping on a fucking bench.
Dude, that's how you blend in, man.
All right, so he's going to be... Bah, bah, bah.
Like, what do you do when you see a bald dude walk into a barbershop with no beard?
Good question.
With no hair.
All right, so this is our intel here. And where the fuck is it? Bum, 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 bum.
Can't be that many benches.
Bum, 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 bum.
A lot of Vespas. Pick up what?
What the fuck? Is that a coin? It is a coin. All right, so we're going to pick up this coin. We didn't need to pick up the coin. But in case you... There's just coins all over the fucking place. We're going to pick up the coin, and we're going to... Jingle jangle it over there. Wake his ass up.
Immediately popped up.
Yeah, dude. He was yeah, alright. So the golf ball went off.
Okay.
In case you were wondering what that was all about.
The genius.
Challenge completed.
It's gonna end really ugly.
Accident. Oh.
Yeah, somehow
it
looked
like an accident.
Somehow that's an accident. an explosive fucking golf ball is an accident.
Well, he just fucking really wailed on it, man.
Alright, so this guy's gonna talk on the phone for a little bit. And then we're gonna follow him. I mean, he's got a nice man bag, so I probably wanted to steal that anyway.
Straight away. Yeah, dude. God knows what you can put
in
that ash attack.
I'm like the present. See you in a bit.
See you in a bit. Check you later.
So where's he going?
I look so like stuffed shirt conservative, man. He's gonna go down to the beach. And I have no chest hair either. I just have no hair on my body.
Yeah, dude.
I am like a 13-year-old fucking prepubescent male.
According right. to our research,
so he's going
to
go meet up with this
private
bitch.
Investigator from Milan has performed services
which is
for Silvio
fine.
Caruso in the past.
It's fine.
The question is, does Falcone still work for Caruso, or does DeSantis have an agenda of her own? Only one way to find out.
Oh,
that's Sonic.
Hot dog. All
right. Yeah, I'm chili dogs, man. I don't know what was up with Sonic and chili dogs, but create oil leak.
Wow.
I don't know what the fuck I would do with an oil leak, but
you could have made
somebody would
trip,
slip
dude.
And fall.
Yeah, dude, break the neck.
Fucking Lucius too all over again.
The icicle is gonna hit him in the face.
Oh no.
Oh no, it was Lucius.
That was Lucius.
The barbershop again?
Oh, that's the barbershop again.
She's going to talk to me.
No, I think he's just dicking me around right now, just walking like a little bitch.
Causing oil leak, dude. Maybe he's
I know where he's going. I know exactly where he's going.
Causing oil leak where he's going.
Maybe, no.
I
know where he's going, and I can kill him very easily since I know where he is going.
Oh, Mike, you got pre-intel, dude. Is that cheating?
This is called, doing it up. Beforehand, you know, so that the viewers can be entertained. I'm just gonna hide right in here.
Oh, this is where he's going.
Yeah, this is where all the nappies go from the guys. I don't understand what this wash bin is doing in here.
The hand towels, they're real. They're not paper towels. Yeah, but it's not like they're wiping their ass, Mike.
That, you never know, man. Run out of toilet paper. What are you gonna do?
Yeah, look, is there any toilet paper?
Okay.
I didn't say get out, Mike.
Toilet paper.
Okay.
There's a full row on there, dude.
Okay, you're good, dude.
That's a pretty thick ply.
Can you sit on it so when he walks in, you're like, hey, buddy?
I don't think I can sit on it now.
No hair, no poops.
But I can probably stay right here. I probably don't need to be in the nappy room.
Yeah, you might. That might like startle him.
I'm not gonna wait that long.
Okay, let's stop. Well, maybe.
All right, hold on. Yeah. All right. Fine. You win. Maybe we'll see some stuff. All right. So he's coming in now. So I think I'm gonna do us both a favor here. Save.
Oh.
You know, just in case, you know, the online, offline status wants to fuck up or, you know, whatever else may happen that's bad.
Dude, he's rushing, dude. He's gotta go.
Gotta go right now. Gotta go. See, oh yeah. Oh yeah, baby.
It's out, dude.
What would you do?
Oh, dude, you can drown him.
Oh, my God. In his own fucking piss. I did not do that before.
That was quick.
That was quick, dude. He can't hold his breath that long. I'm going to pick up a coin. Just gas.
Throw him in a nappy bin.
He is a non-target, so that's, you know, negative points on us. But hey, Private Dick challenge completed. How's it going, buddy?
Wash your hands, bro.
Oh, terrible.
Fuck.
I don't want to overflow the sink. I don't have the option. Oh, that's like, I can either be a dick,
or just unclean,
or unclean. All right. So now, funny enough, this chick has done business with me before.
And she won't recognize.
However, she does not recognize.
Well, it could
who
be
I
an
am.
Over the phone deal, you know.
I think.
Don't shit where you eat type deal.
I think I've met her in person before.
Is she gonna address you as the Private Dick?
She is.
Well, that's.
I think she's just gonna assume that I'm wearing a cover.
That's one notable fucking achate, dude.
And I am wearing a cover, technically.
This is
her.
Francesca DeSantis.
So she's got two bodyguards, both with handguns. I think they're both holding two guns, you know, to dual wield and shit.
The dame won't fool the detective.
All right, let's talk to Francesca. I would like to talk to Francesca.
Ah.
Okay.
Mr. Falcone.
Looking slightly out of place.
So
what's this all about?
Walk with me. This is all too public for my tastes.
Well, let's take this more private. Into the bathroom.
And I'm assuming that I'm assuming the bodyguards aren't gonna follow.
You know, surprisingly enough, the bodyguards do follow.
Oh, they're smart.
Yes. For now.
For now.
Yeah. You would think that they would be like up her ass with some dude
guarding that body.
Yeah, so with some dude that's like known to be kind of a creepy kind of guy.
With a barcode on the back of his fucking head.
Yeah, you know that you might want to at least take some kind of initiative to be like, Miss, you all right?
Dude, yep, turn okay.
Heard some gargling back there. Just want to make sure you were still breathing.
Oh, Mike, gargling.
So now they stand right at that door there. And then I'm gonna snap her fucking neck.
Dude, she might have fucking
snapped her fucking neck.
Dude, she might have given you a blow.
So,
why else would the bodyguards leave her and guard?
Oh my
the
god, are you kidding me?
What, full?
I have to snap her fucking neck. Okay. It said unconscious target. So,
now destroy the virus.
All right, so we're gonna pick up the biolab key card, and. We're gonna get Robert's fucking costume back. Now, guaranteed.
Oh, dude, we gotta go all that way?
All that way. Guaranteed, there's 1,000 different ways you can do that.
1,000.
Yeah.
Okay.
1,000.
Oh, not 101? Not 1001?
No, that would be 1,001 ways.
Okay.
Oh, shit. I think I'm lost.
You don't know where you're going, dude.
I might be lost.
You're on the fucking docks.
I can go into house 8. All right, well, let's go out section 8.
Rocko's.
Yeah, no, all right, yeah. So we're back at Rocko's Modern Life House.
This is it?
This is it, yeah.
Okay. Have fun.
So, yeah. And this is the coolest thing because, like, this dude is just, like, permanently holding all of my clothes. Like, he's held my Italian suit. He's handled my detective fucking disguise. And, you know, we're just really good buddies.
And he's still just, can you go get the knife and shove one up his fucking ass?
I really don't want to because I don't want to kill non-civilians.
All right, then.
And well, he's out on the balcony.
Throw a coin, dude.
What's he have here? Oh, he has a key. Oh, okay. That might come in handy.
See? You were about to leave the house, dude.
I mean, it could come in handy. I can get it off somebody else. I don't really care.
Okay.
We'll
all pretend that something bad happened.
I mean, he's slowly killing himself with cancer sticks, Kyle. I mean, I can't
he's
do it.
He's been out there how long, dude?
Yeah, you know, he's just nonstop chain smoking. There's nothing else I can do.
Dude needs to start with a vape.
So, I mean, like I said, there's 1,000 different ways that you can kill that bitch. Because she resides in the mansion before you go and get the detective outfit and all that stuff.
Oh, so you can kill her in the mansion.
I could have just stayed in the chef's outfit and killed her in the mansion.
Seems both are within reach.
Actually, that's not true. You would have to switch to, like, mansion service duty.
And that's
what we're going to have to do. We're going to have to find a suit for the mansion so that we can get down into the depths and the very bowels.
The nitty-gritty.
The very bowels. And you would think that there would be one, like, right here.
In the washroom? Of course.
I'm a housekeeper. Housekeeping. All right. So
it
would have
been more trans positive if you could address as a woman.
All right. So we need to keep on going downstairs and not.
How fucking far down you going?
We gotta gotta go way down.
I've forgotten there's a fucking crazy virus in this mansion.
All right, so we're gonna do ourselves one more favor and save again, because fucking why not? You know, mistakes happen all the time, and when mistakes happen, people get not satisfactory feelings.
Aggressive feelings.
Yeah. and I don't. Okay, we don't want to go that way. And I don't want to get aggressive with the folks at home. Or you, for that matter.
I'm very vulnerable right now. I'm not feeling well.
All right, so that dude is probably a good dude to take out.
I love how it goes from, like, sewers to, like...
The nicey-nice?
Yeah, like, a nice mechanic shop with posters and...
All right, I think I want to take out...
Like, he's an Oh, you don't kill him.
I think I want to take out one of the mansion guards. I think that's one of the only ways I'll be able to get down there. Okay. All right, so what I'm going to do here...
You're going to turn that on. He's going to go turn it on.
Is there a box? Oh, my God. There's a box all the way over here. Fucking hell.
Box of what?
What's
in the box?
Box to put the body in.
Oh.
All right, so we're going to turn on that shit, and he's probably going to come over here, and he might see me or yell at me or something. What's going on over here? Is the generator turned on by itself? Fucking weird. You prime itself and everything? You know, it's fucking stupid.
The pull cord's pretty aggressive.
Oh, what the hell is that? Did you fucking change on the ground? She gave me a fucking sticky bunny. I'm
checking it out. Oh, shit.
Heard some noises. And I just want to make sure that it's just a fucking coin right here. So, yeah, it's pretty cool. It's pretty fucking sweet. Death!
No.
And snap net.
Oh, dude, he's a non-target, bro.
But he's it's a necessity. Okay. I needed to kill that guy.
I think you needed to kill Rocko, dude.
I really didn't need to kill him. If you want, I'll go back and kill Rocko before I leave the mission.
I think that'd be a good way to end the video.
I still gotta exit the building. Alright, so we got Homeboy coming back. So, he's the white dot above his head. Does not imply that he is Indian. It just implies that he is investigating me.
Wow.
So, those two bros. They're my next target.
All right. So there's a lot of stuff going on.
There is.
Are you
trying to
get fired? What if you turn the power off? Won't that destroy the virus?
Ah, fuck! That's not the power to the entire building. You think the power to the entire building is in the fucking wine cellar?
Why not, dude?
Difficult can it be to fix
that would be
a fuse
the last place that they were expected to go.
What right. about the two
so,
people?
So fuckface over here.
And that and that dude with the glasses is not gonna.
Yeah, he should be pretty cool. Just to make sure.
I don't like how you can't drag while subduing.
With the fiber wire you can. With the get out.
Oh nice.
Snap! A fucking okay, so I didn't kill him.
That sounds like a farted. Oh, I see what you're doing.
But now, I am military personnel. As well
are
as...
Are you sure a military personnel? You got a shovel and a fucking small hoe.
No, I am not know. Military personnel.
Yeah, he's a fucking engineer.
I am not military
personnel.
Well,
is that a scientist, though?
That is a scientist.
So that will get you in there.
And I don't know what he's doing.
Just throw coins, man. That always seems to work.
Just throw coins. Throw the coins.
Yeah, so he will get you in there.
He's gonna get me in there, and I probably should have grabbed his fucking body elsewhere. But it'll be alright.
Carrying a sleeping baby. It's all part of the
hopefully
experiment.
I can squeeze.
Ooh, box three.
There's boxes, empty boxes everywhere, dude. These
you
people
never know when you might have to ship something.
These people have more space than they know what to do with.
Are you gonna try the one?
Poison. Oh, okay. No, I didn't want to poison anything. I picked up the bio key card thing from Bob Machigger. You want a burrito?
I do.
A burrito? All right, so we're going to come down down this way. And we look very, you know, important with the goggles and the glasses and everything, you know. And la-di-da-di-da. How's it going, gentlemen? How you doing? Just a scientist coming.
Do
I have any weapons?
No.
Okay, good.
It's just
you got the lock picker. We got key cards up the ass.
I have a trowel. I was a gardener a couple minutes ago. Right.
You're good to go.
Thank you, sirs.
I'm surprised that other dude didn't want to get in on that.
Hey, man. He was a little nervous.
How many different key cards you got right now, dude?
I have a mansion card, the biolab card, and the scientist card. I don't know what the difference is. All right,
really?
So,
it's just open air?
Yeah, no, we couldn't come in through the through the ocean, you know, to be more convenient, because we had to kill three people, you know what I mean?
The virus prototype will be close by.
But now I have to make sure that I don't kill, and I'm just going to do this one more fucking time. And this will be the last time, I swear. I just really don't want to die.
Dude, you're fine, dude. You're a hitman.
So we just cannot run into other scientists.
Oh, yes.
Because they know who I am. I'm Jack Bauer. And
I have only 24 hours to stop the president from doing something.
I gotta make stuff happen. I guess this is the only way down. That bitch is walking.
You got
away.
Coins, right, bro?
Coins?
Yeah. Scientists cool. Coming through.
Okay, so walking. All right.
So,
we're walking through.
So, I can't remember exactly.
A host could transmit. A lot of scientists in there, bro.
I don't know why I could have just subdued somebody there.
There's like fucking eight scientists.
See, then she's the only one who's inquisitive.
Fucking blend in, bro.
Yeah, so this is
blending. Staring into the microscope. Oh, god damn it, you fucking whore.
I thought you were gonna get a real close look.
Yeah, no, we might as well just, see what the fuck we're actually looking at now.
Okay.
Looks like Jurassic Park.
I was about to sing the Time Warp again.
Let's do the time. What was that from recently?
Recently?
Yeah, what was that from?
It's always been from Rocky Horror Picture Show.
Oh,
it's
that's
an editing trick.
I saw that before. Okay, so we're making our move.
Here we go.
We're making our move.
Touch your butt.
I'm not gonna do that.
Oh my,
making our move.
Oh, dude, you.
I don't know what I just picked up. I just picked up something with Y.
Could be a weapon, bro. You can get frisked.
All right, I don't have any weapons. All right, so here's the thing. I don't know if I need to
break it.
Read the security manual first.
Might as well, right? It couldn't hurt.
All right, here we go.
There, in the sealed container, the virus prototype. All
right, and I don't know if that's enough.
Effort.
Sorry. Just walking. I'm walking. I don't know if that's enough. I don't think it is. Alright. One more thing. Fuck. The bitch is on to me. Sweep!
What are you doing?
I'm gonna try. Oh, dude. God damn it. That fucking guy just went back over there. I'm gonna try and sneak up behind him.
Whoa, slow down.
Oh shit. What was that?
I'm not 1,000% sure.
You picked it up.
Oh, the intel. Yeah, no, I picked that up and hopefully that'll tell me something.
What did you do though?
I opened up a vent. According to the safety protocol, the air inside the lab is highly toxic, and entering requires a hazmat suit. However, air recycling on the control platform outside the lab can temporarily clear the toxin.
So that means you can just walk in right now. Without the hazmat suit.
Correct.
Dangerous game you're playing there, bro.
It is. Very dangerous.
People are still searching.
I think people are going to be looking for me if I go in here without the fucking suit.
So it's clear. Oh, dude. Yep.
Oh, shit. Hey, guys. Sorry.
Oh, dude.
I didn't do anything!
Crime notice.
I didn't do anything! They don't know who I am!
What crime, dude?
I was trespassing.
You're a scientist.
I think he's gonna tell on me.
I don't think they know, dude.
I don't know how to get this. Okay. Everyone's out!
Wait, are you taking it or are you destroying it?
I think I'm just destroying it. I'm, like I said, I'm not 1,000%.
What are you doing?
I don't know!
You're turning stuff on, you're sabotaging it?
I think I'm destroying it. I gotta be destroying it.
Yeah, I mean, the numbers are going up like crazy.
Alright, so I'm sabotaging this shit. Hopefully that's enough. We're gonna find out real good.
Ooh.
Hi. If you're looking for a nerdy scientist, please look outside of this room. There is none in here.
You don't want to change, right?
I have done it,
Kyle.
Hold
on, hold on. I think there's a dude still in here.
Kyle, I have done it.
Don't.
Now head towards
there's no dude in it.
Okay. There's a doorway, right?
Dude right there. How's it going, bro? I need you to get as far away as possible. All right, so they're freaking out that the area is a bit contaminated. And that's understandable because the virus is in there. And we're just going to slip right out the back door. Nobody's going to notice me.
Are you going to jump in the plane?
Nobody's going to notice me. Nobody's going to notice this guy singing over here.
Wait, you can get in the plane?
I've been recorded by a security camera.
You got training on that?
I do, matter of fact. All right, here we go.
And now we're flying a plane. Is it Donnie Yen?
It's not Donnie Yen.
You sure?
I'm positive.
Boss is unhappy.
Boss is
unhappy.
Sean Bean.
I followed you from Italy.
That's not Sean Bean.
I guess when you're invisible, you stop looking over your shoulder.
Kind of looks like The Witcher mixed with Sean Bean.
You did this.
And that looks like an Asian guy.
Named Donnie Yen?
I just crossed some streets.
No, that looks like fucking Harold from Harold and Kumar. I want to go to White Castle, man.
Oh.
We're going to White Castle! And that's the game!
Woo!
Alright, let's see my score.
That was a weak whoa. Woo!
Mission accomplished. Alright. All right. Uh-huh. Yeah, look at this point.
The
this
fuck
point
do you
stuff
do for level. Oh, mastery.
Yeah, mastery levels will unlock. Good. They'll unlock like interesting, cool things.
Okay.
Like new places that you can enter the map and shit like that.
That's pretty sweet.
A case most peculiar.
Private cock.
Yeah, I mean, I did like so much in this one fucking thing.
Underground. Thursday Origin.
Yeah, like I said, we did so much. Mastery level 7. I don't even know what the fuck that means.
Oh, you could. Oh, sweet. You could start in different.
Yep, you could start in different places. Undercover in the mansion garden.
Oh, that's cheap, dude. So then you just bypass Rocko then.
Work in the mansion garage. Yeah, you can do a lot of stuff. So it just makes it. The more you play, it just makes it a little bit easier. I think that's all they're going to show us. So what was the final score? It was only 78,000, which is kind of pitiful, but.
What should it be? Oh, you only got 2 fucking flaming candles.
Yeah. So, I mean, if I did it with nobody spotting me, the no recordings.
How the fuck do you do that?
There's a recording. There's a VCR in the mansion that you can use to kill the shit. So anyway.
Mike, I think there's one last thing we have to do.
What's that?
I think you know it. What has to be done?
You want to kill Rocko?
Yes.
So let's go to the golf ball explosion apartment.
This is what happens, bro. Ooh.
And we're going to pick up this dude's pistol. And we're going to pick up this dude's knife. And we're going to go upstairs. Okay. Open sesame, and we're gonna throw the coin over there.
I think the world should see this, Mike.
God, I'm very sneaky. He didn't even hear that shit. Oh, okay, he did. He heard it.
This is what happens, Rocko.
Rocko.
This is what happens, Rocko. Yes.
Ooh, poor Rocko.
This is what happens when you fuck your boss in the ass.
And Rocko killed himself with his gun. Clearly.
He just grazed his jugular with it.
I wonder how many ashtrays. I wonder if anybody would notice if I'm like, I'm Rocko now.
Give me cigarettes.
So Rocko is dead. Look at all those cigarettes.
That's a lot.
Well, Rocco's dead.
He had 2 ashtrays alone.
and
fucking 2 over there.
I got the key to his apartment. I am Rocko now.
Dude,
like, I'm going to take over Rocko's modern life.
And you no longer have to kill people.
I could sit in his chair. Look at these cigarettes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8
on the table.
7, 8 on in eye shot.
Nine.
Nine.
Jesus. You know, this guy's like, well, throw it out when you can buy another ashtray.
Rocko is absolutely, he was killing himself. And I, the angel of mercy, put him down. Oh, shit. Rocco's house is broken. Oh, man, we can get into the fucking mansion that way. I mean, we can't, you know, it doesn't really fucking matter now, but, because we are Rocko. Yes. And, you know, I think we're late for work.
Yeah. Better fucking, better zip, suit up.
Better zip, zap, zoop.
All right, well, we have stuff to do, you know, sauces to cook.
I'm going to go make some sauces right now. Slowly climbing. Sorry.
Oh,
nope. I'm good. Okay. All right. Check. Nope. 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 You didn't see shit. I just want to make my sauce. I just want to make the sauce. And we're making the... Oh, shit. Shit. I don't want to poison the sauce. I just want to make sauce. Can I make sauce? I just want to make sauce.
I've already made it.
You know, fuck it. I'm going to make the sauce.
You're going to really make it.
Okay. And now we're making the sauce, and this is what we're going to do for the rest of Rocko's Modern Life. I am hunted. Okay. Thank you for joining Your Gaming Sabbatical. Until next time, later.
Woo!